I really don't want this to be an arrest fest. I think that that just further exacerbates a really difficult issue already.
What message would you have for these protesters and for the folks watching right now?
I think that, you know, this is a bigger issue. This is a bigger issue than just a police issue. I think there's a societal issue that needs addressing as well.